Hi, I'm Isabella, and I'm from State University of Londrina, and I'm going to do the presentation of the abstract entitled Methane Production from Cassava Residues Using the Cassava Stem as Support Material for Microorganisms. Cassava is a common agriculture product in tropical countries, which this industry generates residues rich in carbohydrates, as cassava starch wastewater, the CSW, and cassava stem, the CS, which have the potential to be used as energy source in anaerobic digestion. In this context, this study aimed to evaluate the methane production from a reactor fit with the CSW with cassava stem as co-substrate. For this purpose, the CS was acid hydrolyzed for its use as support material for microorganisms. The CS was obtained in a cassava starch industry and diluted in water to obtain 3.5 and 4.5 grams of cold per liter in assay 1 and 2, respectively. The assays were carried out in 2 liters urine flasks, inoculated with the biomass immobilized in the CS. The assays 1 and 2 were incubated by 144 hours, feeding every 24 hours at temperature of 36 degrees and stirring off 200 RPM. As a result, there was a reduction in the cold efficiency removal from 70% in assay 1 to 60% in assay 2, as can be seen in the picture. While the volumetric productivity of methane and the methane iod remained in the range of 1.1 liters of methane for liters day and 0.27 liters of methane for grams of cold, respectively. The CS addition as support material provided cellular immobilization of microorganisms as methanogenic archaea, as shown in the picture. As a conclusion, the CS provided cell immobilization and also enabled the CS full digestion, increasing the substrate availability of microorganisms and reducing the washout effect in the system. The authors acknowledge the financial support of Coordination Foundation for Improvement of Higher Education Personnel, or CAPS. This is it. Thank you.